Hey, I'm Jay from the Rival Sons. We're here at Fingerprints. Fingerprints Records here in Long Beach.
We have the luxury of traveling all over the place, all over the world. We're always playing in record stores in the live. This happens to be my favorite. When there's a will, when
there's a way, I work hard 'cause at the end of the day. So we're doing a little kickoff party and we're about to play really loud in a store. The lucky 100 or so people, how many fit in here? 130, 100, 200? 2,000 people, the lucky 2,000 people at this very intimate show. Intimate is 2,000 for us.
Hands up, give a big yell. We got Rival Sons coming up, guys.
Long Beach. I'm from here. A lot of my mates, like my up-and-coming, when I was like trying to learn how to play drums, I looked out in the audience and saw, I'm actually looking over at one right now, guys who were my mentors, guys I looked up to, guys I went and saw play, you know, every Friday night, every Sunday morning at the Blue Cafe. I mean, just like, so it's definitely an honor.
Saying that we're a Los Angeles band is like telling someone who's from Brooklyn that they're from New York. We're not a Los Angeles band, we're a Long Beach band.
I've been in Long Beach for a long time, so like these are my people. So getting to come home and play for the home team means a lot. Because you look out in the audience and you see a whole bunch of people that you've played a whole bunch of shows with, people that you know and respect. You know, I've watched Rand build Fingerprints into an empire here locally and supported him the whole way. And you know, getting to come here and do this, it's validating, but it's also good to give back. So it makes me happy.
Thank you. Thank you, Long Beach. Thank you so much.